Life can only be understood backwards, but it must be lived forwards. The function of prayer is not to influence God, but rather to change the nature of the one who prays.